Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Massive damage. Its speed rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Judgment has been dealt! Taken down by an intense blow! Weasel is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. Judgment has been dealt! Taken down by an intense blow! Kingfa is sent out! By outrage. It couldn't take him. It's down. Ditto is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ditto transforms. Whoa! The red corner barely holds on. Kingdra got so tired that it's now confused. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Smacked down by outrage. It's down and out. The results are in. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! The battle begins! The sun's rays have suddenly intensified, A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Its attack missed. Beaten down by close combat. It's down and out. Goldeen is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The damage from poison finished it. Gustox is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Its attack rose. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down! Swinub is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. The blue corner had their Pokemon frozen solid after the battle began. If this continues, the result will be detrimental. Ice Beam hits. It's down and out. Starmie is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce glow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Tarkov's hit. It couldn't take it. It's down. Radar is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Claydol starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Tarkov hits. It's down and out. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner. Thank you.